County officials sending out a warning tonight after a local preschool was found to have unsafe levels of lead in paint and soil at a daycare. 23 ABC's Brandon Johansson joining us live outside that school with details on what public health is now calling an immediate health risk. Brandon.
That's right, guys. The school reportedly sent this letter home to kids and their families, reportedly warning them about the issues here. But Kern Public Health tells me that A, this letter is not entirely accurate, and B, it's not enough.
There is no safe level of lead.
Matt Constantine is sending out a warning tonight in response to a situation that he hasn't seen in Kern County.
This is a new situation for us.
The director of Kern County Public Health asking for parents of kids who attend Brilliant Minds Academy Preschool on Taft Highway in the Southwest to come forward. After a child who attended it was found with significantly elevated blood lead levels, and tests at the state level showed dangerous amounts of lead in paint and soil at the daycare.
It's a concern. Not only is it above the standard, it's now well above the standard, and that presents a health risk to any child or any person that's in that environment for an extended period of time.
The structure is old and was built well before lead paint was known to be dangerous. And testing done at the facility found lead and paint on parts of the exterior and inside of an interior door casing, as well as in the soil in the play area. Public health is particularly concerned because young children have much weaker immune systems, and they're more likely to ingest something that they find on the ground. 23 ABC reached out to the school for comment, but have not received a statement yet. Employees did say that the school is operating like normal. They just aren't allowing kids to go into those affected areas. The school did reportedly send this letter home to families, but Constantine says that it's not entirely accurate.
They say we're in contact with Kern County Public Health. That's not accurate. We've tried repetitively.
He says that the letter paints an incomplete picture of what's actually happening.
It appears as though they're asking for the parents to sign the letter. That would be inappropriate.
And asks that parents reach out to public health if their child is attending or has ever attended Brilliant Minds Academy.
We would like to help them. We want them to have the full information. We want the children to be tested. Again, there is no safe level of lead.
There aren't any other cases at local schools that public health is aware of. But as he sends out this warning tonight, Constantine says that if you're worried about your student's school, it doesn't hurt to call them.
But we're here to help. That's what we do. So if there's concern, let us know.
Now, the California Department of Social Services has jurisdiction over this facility. Constantine says that public health has reached out to them and urged them to take action, but so far that facility is still operating behind me tonight. If you feel the need to contact public health about the safety of your child, you can. Their number on your screen now, 661-321-3000. For now, in Southwest Bakersfield, Brandon Johansson, 23 ABC News.